And we're back with YMCA Youth and Government News. My name is Nick Nauer, and we're here with
Nyla Kusman.
And Nyla, it's nice to meet you.
You too.
So what brought you into to the Youth and Government program?
Well, I've always been a strong, you know, person to talk about issues and things that I care most about. And coming into high school, I discovered this program. And I started out with Khan, who went to Tech when I was in the ninth. He was graduating, but, you know, he taught me a lot about youth and government. And he made me want to continue this.
Okay, and what year are you?
I'm 2015, junior.
Okay. So are you going to be running for any offices this year?
I will be running for superintendent.
This is the first time you're announcing your candidacy on the air?
This is the first time.
All right. So is there anything you'd like to say to your potential voters?
Super Nye makes you fly.
Thank you, Nyla. It was very nice to meet you.